little Spotty. I'll protect you. Noah, where are you? Strange, he's gone. Don't worry, I'll watch the two of you. Kira? Where have they gone? I couldn't read the scribbling, even if I knew how to read. A music box. How nice. Ooh. Cool. They hid in the flare gun all the way down there. It doesn't look like a real gun. I wonder if it can shoot at all.
What's the matter?
Nothing. False alarm.
It went off all by itself.
Rainy, you scared me to death.
I didn't mean to.
Did you find Janus?
No, but I did find the crater he mentioned, and his whistle, and his bird symbol on a door.
Then you're on the right track. Let's go. We break camp right now.
But there was also a seeker. We need to get rid of it.
I know how.
We could trap it somehow.
I got a better idea.
Why not? That's certainly an option.
Hello? Can't you hear me? Seekers can't see me. That's a fact.
They're blind. Of course they can't see you.
I mean, they didn't notice me. Remember, Sam?
Sure, because you're a little girl.
Right. And we'll protect you.
But it didn't hear me either.
We'll draw its attention and lure it into the forest.
Where we will prepare something.
A pit trap. Covered, of course.
You don't need a cover. They're blind, right?
Right, but what if they smell the trap?
I don't have time to play. I got a rule.
Maybe they can sense even small alterations in the very effect.
Oh, I better not.
We need a scentless trap.
Yes, maybe.
I'm sure the seekers won't notice me. Like you two. Come on, Spot. We'll free Janus. Why is it chained up? It's made of stone. Hey, Mushroom, why do you have to grow here, of all places? I'm sorry, but you're in the way. I bet it will hang. See? That's the door for grown-ups. Hey, Spotty, do you think you'd like that one? Gotcha. Sometimes it's good being little. Swara. Look at that, it's growing out of the chandelier. Bow down to the banjo queen. La 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 la. I'll be a singer someday. Oh, I know what that is. I think the trumpet's broken. That sounds weird. It's out of tune. Whoa, Nora never told me about this. Poor snakes. We'll help you when the blossoms close. Then Spot won't have to sneeze. Can you help me get it out of the way? Well done, Spotty. Spot, you can come. The bar is now closed. Just stay put. If I need you, I'll call. We can close all the flowers if we stick together. Spreading lots and lots of pollen. I really feel sorry for you. Don't get too close. Something for you, Spot. Weird. I'm sure a little while ago I didn't play on them. I could pull the chandelier up with the chain and then the flower would be out of the way. Don't get get too close. Another pollen monster. Hold your breath, okay, Spots? Only a big, strong knight could open something like that. I bet you can open that. Come on, Spotty. We'll crawl through here. Spot, I can fly. That did the trick. Yay! I really feel sorry for you. I'd really love to take a look outside. Flowers need sunlight, so I need curtains. Sorry, Spots. It won't take long. Where did the snakes go? Strange. Now there are rungs leading up to the door. Thank you, my dear snakes. Ugh. Whoa, there's quite a draft here. Spotty needs to come with me. Come on, Spotty, we're leaving. I'll make sure it really can't see me. Quiet. Boo! Yay! See, Spotty? Hide back there.
Ralph, someone's coming. A legged one. Small. Seems friendly. Ralph? Come on, talk to me again.
Hello? Are you one of the Stone Brothers? I heard so much about you.
Did you? I am Ingo, and the one behind me is Ralph.
But there's no one behind you.
What? No.
Look for yourself.
Oh, dear.